Please refer to the picture on your handbook or tessera as you watch this 10-minute video.
Mary, as the instrument of the Holy Spirit, brings Christ to the world through her legion. This recalls the pillar of fire of the Old Testament, which guided and protected the chosen people of God toward the Promised Land. Saint Louis de Montfort said there will be legionaries of the latter times, who would have the names of Jesus and Mary on their lips and a crucifix and rosary in their hands, their weapons against evil as they struggle for holiness in themselves and in the world. The Legion banner, and the Vexillum, the Legion standard, encapsulate the Legion's full motive and mission: to be sanctified by the Holy Spirit through Mary, and to work for them as they seek to conquer the world. The border, forming a frame for the full picture, features three quotations from the Bible. Mary, stepping on the serpent, shows herself as the new Eve, destined to crush the head of the serpent. The first Eve said no to God. The new Eve said, yes. The final way of looking at the Legion picture is to look at it as the devil would. We know that the enemy's intention is always to distort the truth, goodness and beauty of God's world and to attempt to put himself in God's place by trying to turn everything upside down.
The author of the post on which this video is based, expresses her hope that knowing the symbols in the picture that covers our handbook and Tessera, will inspire you more in your quest to conquer the world for God and Mother Mary.